Louise the astronaut flies into the capsule, drifting in the ether, a member of the galaxy, one of the stars, riding around in mental boxcars. She enters through the porthole, the colonel's on his head. He turns around to face her, she gives him her report. Look at her eyes, while riding around in the cosmic line.
It's lovely, this moving through space. One mind shared by all, the new human race. They're traveling on beams of light
out to a spaceport.
They're flying in the cosmic night.
Louise goes into the cabin, compartment for two. The colonel follows her in, they become solar kings, drifting round beacons, and thumbs up now at Earth's archdeacons.
She flies out to a spaceport.
Gives his lectures to the willing crew. Louise is lost in admiration. He's a great pioneer, one of the advance guard, trying so hard, he shows no fear.
It's lovely, this moving through space. One mind shared by all, the new human race. They're traveling on beams of light
out to a spaceport.
They're flying in the cosmic night.
On duty again, she flies out to a spaceport. She feels like Peter Pan, a member of fairyland, just like Lois Lane, riding around in the cosmic rain.
It's lovely, this moving through space. One mind shared by all, the new human race. They're traveling on beams of light
out to a spaceport.
They're flying in the cosmic night.
She flies out to a spaceport.